Good morning, everyone. My name is Priyanka, and students, today we will study science, and this is for class first. Okay, this is of class first, and we will study the exercises of the chapter that we have completed in the last class. Plant as food. The name of the chapter was Plants as Food. Remember, we studied this chapter. The different parts of the plant that gives us food. What are the different parts of the plant that we eat as food? Remember, today we will do the exercises of this chapter. The question and answers, the fill in the blanks, match the following, everything that you have in your book. Okay. The question answers that you have in your book, we will start with the question and answers. But before that, we will revise once. About the chapter, what did we studied in the last class? We will do a revision on it. Okay, then we will move towards the question and answers. Okay, students. Kids, we will revise about plants. The plants that gives us food. Okay, then vegetables, about the fruits. Then what are cereals and pulses? Okay. Then we will study the coffee, tea and sugar. From where does this coffee, tea and sugar comes from? Okay, then the spices and oil from plants. Okay, the spices and oil from the plants that we get from plants. We will revise about it. So students, now let us study about the different parts of a plant, okay? You know what are plants? Plants are living things, yes or no? Plants are living things that provide us food. The food we eat, we get it from plants, okay? Plants provide us food. And what are the different parts of the plant? The different parts of the plant are root, stem, flower, fruit and leaf. Okay, what are the different parts of a plant? Those are root, stem, flower, fruit and leaf. And these are the different parts of the plant that we also eat as food. Okay, these are the different parts of plant, like root, stem, flower, fruit and leaf are the different parts of the plant that we also eat as food. Different plants provide us different kinds of food. Okay. And these different parts of the plant we consume, we eat as food. Okay. In some plants we eat the root of the plant. Then in some we eat the stem of the plants. Understood? Then in some we eat the fruit, then leaves, okay? And what are the roots? Roots are the part of the plant that fixes the plant into the soil. Okay, roots are the parts of the plant that fixes the plant into the soil. Okay, then stem helps to support the plant that grow. Understood? The stem supports the plant to grow. And flower are the parts of the plant that gives us fruit. From flower, the flower changes to fruit. Yes or no? Then leaf. Leaf are the main part of the plant because leaf prepare food for the plant, by which again this plant gives us the food that we eat. Okay. So these are the different parts of the plant that we eat. Like root, stem, flower, fruit and leaves. Understood? These are the different parts of the plant. Okay. See, look student, what it is written? Plants gives us different kinds of food and we eat different parts of the plant. I told you just now, plant gives us different kinds of food or not? Different kinds of plant gives us different kind of food to eat. Okay? And we eat different parts of the plant. we eat root, sometimes we eat the stem part of the plant, sometimes we eat flower, sometimes fruit, and sometimes leaf. Okay, so these are the different parts of the plant that we eat. Okay, and what do we get from plants? We get vegetables, we get fruits, we get cereals and pulses. These all things we get from where? We get from plants. Okay, vegetables, fruits, cereals, pulses, etc. These all things we get from plants. And we also get coffee, tea and sugar from plant. The coffee and tea that we drink, okay, then sugar, all these things are obtained from plants. Then plants also gives us oil and spices. Okay, plants also gives us oil and spices. The oil from which we cook food, the oil that we need to cook food, the spices that we add in our vegetables to cook, all these are obtained from plants. So these are the different kinds of food that we get from different parts of the plant, and we also eat different parts of the plant. Understood? So students, now let us study about the vegetables. Okay, you know now what are vegetables? You eat every day in your meal. Your mother cooks vegetable in your meal. Yes. So we eat roots, stems, leaves and flower of the plant as vegetables. Okay, the different parts of the plant like root, the stem, the leaves and flower, all these things we also eat as vegetables. Okay, these are the different parts of the plant that we eat as vegetables. Okay, for example, see, broccoli, cauliflower, carrot, peas, tomato, lettuce, spinach, radish, yes or no? All these things are what? These are vegetables and these are different parts of the plant. Like carrot. Carrot is the root part of the plant. Understood? Carrot is the root part of the plant. Radish, carrot, beet, all these things are the root part of the plant. Okay, then potato, ginger, all these things are what? These are stem of a plant. The potato, the ginger that we eat, these are the stem of a plant. Okay, then broccoli, cauliflower, these are what? These are the flower of the plant. These are the flower part of the plant. Broccoli, cauliflower, these are what? These are flower. Understood? Then spinach, then lettuce. Okay, these are the leaf of the plant that we eat as vegetable. Okay, then tomato is the fruit part of the vegetable, the fruit that we eat in the form of vegetable. Okay, tomato is the fruit part of the plant that we eat as vegetables. Understood? So there are different parts of the plant that we eat as vegetables, like root, stem, flowers, leaves, etc. Understood? In the last class I have already explained you about the root and I showed you the picture also. What are the roots? What are the different kinds of roots that we eat? Okay. So now let us move to the next topic. Now plants also gives us what? It gives us fruit. Every one of you eat fruit? Yes or no? Like apple, orange, mango, grapes, banana, guava, etc. All these things are obtained from where? These are obtained from plants. Yes or no? The plants also gives us fruit. We also eat fruit of the plants. Okay. And fruit are the parts of the plant that we eat as food. Okay. What are fruits? Fruits are the Yes or no? Understood? These are the parts of the plants that we eat as food. Okay. Now students, plants also gives us cereals and pulses. What does plants gives us? Plants also gives us cereals and pulses. CEREALS. Cereals and pulses. 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 Now what are cereals and pulses? What do you mean by cereals? Plants which produce grains that can be eaten are called cereals. The grains like rice, wheat, maize, barley, these are what? These rice, this wheat, what are these? These are grains, yes or no? The roti that you eat, what it is made up of? It is made up of wheat. And this wheat is a grain. Understood? The roti, the chapati that you eat, it is made up of wheat. WHEAT, wheat. And this wheat is a kind of grain that is produced from plants. And we call these grains as cereals. What do we call these grains as? We call these grains as cereals. Okay. And these plants also provide us cereals. The grains that we eat like rice, wheat, maize, barley, rye, oats. These are the examples of cereals that we eat. These are the grains that is obtained, that is produced from plants. The plant produces. Okay, these are the cereals that we eat as food. Understood? Now, what are pulses? What are pulses? Pulses are seeds of plants that we eat as food that can be eaten. The seeds of some plants. Okay, like beans, gram, peas, kidney beans. Can you see the picture? You can recognize. What are these? These are the seeds. Seeds of a plant. If you grow these seeds, it will again grow into a plant. And those plants will again give you seed. Okay, so these are the seeds of a plant that we get. Okay, so plants also provide us cereals and pulses. What are cereals? Cereals are the grains that is obtained from plants that we eat as food. Cereals are the grains that is obtained from plant and which we eat as food. And what are the examples of cereals? Those are rice, wheat, maize, barley, oats. Okay, these are the examples of cereals. And what are pulses? The seeds of the plant that can be eaten as food are called as pulses. Pulses are the seeds of the plant that we eat as food. Okay, the seeds of the plant that we eat as food are called as pulses. Understood? Now, what are the examples of pulses? The examples of pulses are beans, then gram, peas, kidney beans, etc. These are the example of pulses. So plants also gives us cereals and pulses as food. Understood? Now students, this plants also gives us coffee, tea and sugar. Do you drink coffee at home? Coffee, tea? Yes or no? Where does it come from? This coffee and tea, where does it come from? These coffee and tea also come from plants. Understood? We also get coffee, tea and sugar from plants. We get coffee from coffee plants, the coffee beans. The beans that grow in the coffee plant, those beans are plucked and dried, and then later on it is made into coffee that we drink. Understood? Then we get tea from tea leaves. Okay, the tea leaves that you make tea from, we get it from the tea leaves. The leaves of the tea plant are dried and made into tea leaves. Okay, the leaves of the tea plant. Can you see the picture? Those are the leaves of the tea plant. These leaves are dried, okay, and made into tea. Okay, then sugar. Where do we get from sugar? We get sugar from sugar cane. And sugar cane is which part of the plant? Sugar cane is the stem part of the plant. Sugar cane is the stem that we eat as food. Can you see? Sugar cane is the stem of the plant through which we get sugar. Understood? The juice of this sugar plant are squeezed out and then it is made into sugar, from which we get sugar that we add in our tea and coffee to drink. Understood? So students, now let us study about the spices and oil that we get from plants. What are the spices and oil that we get from plant? You know now what is oil? Into which you cook food, into which your mother cooks food, that is oil. Okay? And these oil are obtained from plants, like mustard plant gives us mustard oil. Coconut plant gives us coconut oil. Understood? Then what are spices? The masalas, the spices that you add to get flavor in your food, that is called as spices, that your mother adds into your food to get flavor, to make your food tasty, delicious. We add spice in our food. Yes or no? And what are the some spices that we get from plants? Those are cinnamon, cardamom, then clove, pepper. Okay, these are some spices that we get from plants. And plants also gives us oil. Okay, the oil that we eat as food, the oil into which we cook our food. Understood? So students, now let us start with the question and answers. Okay, we will start with the question and answers. First, we will start with the exercise. That is, first one is objective type questions. And in objective type question, there is fill in the blanks with correct word. Our first question is fill in the blanks with the correct words. That means you have to choose the word from the bracket. The options that is given in the bracket, you have to choose the correct answer from that. Okay, so let us begin. Our first question is, number one, we get vegetables and fruits from dash, plants or animals. Where do we get vegetables and fruits from? From where do we get vegetables and fruits? We get vegetables and fruits from plants, P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. The answer is plants. We get vegetables and fruits from plants. Okay. Then question number two. Spinach and cabbage are dash, stem or leaves that we eat. The spinach and cabbage, what are those? The spinach and cabbage are dash, stem, leaves that we eat. The answer is leaves, L-E-A-V-E-S, leaves. It is the leaf part of the plant that we eat. Spinach and cabbage are leaves, L-E-A-V-E-S, leaves that we eat. Okay? Then question number three. Potato is the dash, root or stem part of the plant. Potato is the dash, root or stem part of the plant. The answer is stem, S-T-E-M, stem. Potato is the stem part of the plant. Okay, though potato grows under the soil, but it is not root. Okay, potato grows inside the soil, but it is not root. It is the stem part of the plant. So, potato is the stem part of the plant. Understood? Then number four, cauliflower is a dish that we eat. Flower or root? What is cauliflower? Which part of the plant it is? Cauliflower? Cauliflower is a flower. F-L-O-W-E-R. Cauliflower is a flower that we eat. Understood? It is a flower. The answer is flower. Then number five. Mango and dash, apple or potato, are fruits that we eat. What is the answer? Mango and apple. A-P-P-L-E. Apple. Mango and apple are fruits that we eat. Understood? I will repeat once. Number one, we get vegetables and fruits from plants. Okay. Then number two, spinach and cabbage are leaves that we eat. Okay. Then number three, potato is the stem part of the plant. Potato is the stem part of the plant. Then cauliflower is a flower that we eat. Cauliflower is a flower that we eat. Then number five, mango and apple are fruits that we eat. Mango and apple are fruits that we eat. Okay? Students, the answer are written below. You can see and you can write it from there. Okay? And you please copy these exercises in your notebook. You take out your notebook and start writing this. Understood? You have to write this question and answers and fill in the blanks in your copy. You see the slide, you write the name of the chapter. Okay, plant as food. Then you copy this exercises in your copy. Okay. Then now our next question is match the following. You have to match the following. There is column A and column B. Okay. In column A, what it is written? Beans, spinach, number 3, ginger, number 4, broccoli, and number 5, carrot. I will repeat again what it is written in column A. Number 1 is beans, number 2 is spinach, number 3 is ginger, number 4 is broccoli, and number 5 is carrot. And in column B, what it is written? It is written number A, root, number B, leaf, number C, stem, D, it is pulses, and E, it is flower. Okay, so you have to match column A with column B. What is the answer of column A? You have to match with column B. Okay, so number one, it is written beans. What are beans? Beans are pulses. Number D in column B. The answer of beans is D. Pulses. P-U-L-S-E-S. Pulses. Okay. Match number 1 with number D. Okay. Then number 2. Spinach. What is spinach? S-P-I-N-A-C-H. Spinach is leaf. L-E-A-F. Leaf. You match number 2 with B. Spinach, leaf. Okay. Then number 3 is ginger. G-I-N-G-E-R. Ginger. What is ginger? Ginger is stem. Ginger is stem. So you have to match number 3 with C. Ginger, stem. Okay. Then number 4, broccoli. B-R-O-C-C-O-L-I, broccoli. What is broccoli? Broccoli is which part of the plant? Broccoli is the flower of the plant. That means you have to match 4 with E. Okay, match number 4 with E. Broccoli, flower. Then number 5th is carrot. C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot. Now carrot is which part of the plant? Carrot is the root of the plant. So you have to match number 5 with A. R-O-O-T, root. 5A. I will repeat the answers again. In column A it is beans, spinach, ginger, broccoli and carrot. And in column B there is root, leaf, stem, pulses and flower. The answer of number 1, beans, it is D. That is pulses. 1D. Okay, the answer of beans, it is pulses. Then spinach, it is leaf. That is 2B. Spinach, leaf. Then number 3 is ginger. Ginger is stem. 3C. Then number 4 is broccoli. Broccoli is flower. That is 4E. Broccoli, flower. Then number 5 is carrot. Carrot, root. That is 5A. The answers are written below. You can see and you can match them. Okay? Then now comes very short answer question. We will do with very short answer question. The question is, write 2 examples for each of the following. You have to write 2 examples for each of the following. Okay. So what is number 1? Roots we eat as vegetables. You have to write the two names of a vegetable that you eat as root. Which vegetable do you eat as root? We eat carrot and beetroot. You can write the answer. Carrot and beetroot. C-A-R-R-O-T. Carrot and beetroot. B-E-E-T. Beet. R-O-O-T. Root. Beetroot. Okay. Then number 2. Stems we eat as vegetables. The stems of the plant that we eat as vegetables. What are those? Those are potato and ginger. You can write potato and ginger. P-O-T-A-T-O. Potato and ginger. G-I-N-G-E-R. Ginger. Okay. Then number 3 is fruits. Number 3 is fruits. So what will you write the answer? It is apple and mango. Any name of the two fruits you can write. Okay. Apple, mango. Then number 4 is cereals. You have to write the two names of the cereals that you eat as food. That is rice and wheat. R-I-C-E. Rice, W-H-E-A-T. Wheat. Okay. Then number 5 is pulses. Number 5 is pulses. You can write the answer. G-R-A-M. Gram and piece. P-E-A-S. Piece. Okay, I will repeat again. Root we eat as vegetables are carrot and beetroot. Stems we eat as vegetables are potato and ginger. Fruits, that is apple and mango, or you can write any name of the fruit that you know. Okay, then cereals, you can write rice and wheat. Okay. Then pulses, you can write gram and peas. Okay, the answers are written below. You can see and write them. Now students, very short answer questions. Now we will do with short answer questions. Question and answers, okay. Question number 1. Name any 3 kinds of food items that we get from plants. I repeat my question. Name any 3 kinds of food items that we get from plants? The answer is three kinds of food items that we get from plants are vegetables, fruits, cereals, and pulses. Okay? I repeat, three kinds of food items that we get from plants are vegetables, fruits, cereals, and pulses. Okay? Then question number two. Name any two plants part that we eat as vegetables. I repeat, name any two plant parts that we eat as vegetables. What are the two parts of the plant that you eat as vegetable? The answer is the two plant part that we eat as vegetable are root and leaf. Or you can also write root or stem, or you can write fruit or flower. Okay, any two part of the plant that you eat as vegetable. Two part of the plant that we eat as vegetable are root and leaf. Okay, then question number three. Name any three fruits. Name any three fruits. The answer is apple, mango, orange, or you can write any name of the three fruits that you know. Okay? Then question number four. Name any three pulses. Name any three pulses. Those are gram, peas, and beans. Those are gram, peas, and beans. Okay? I will repeat again. Question number one, name any three kinds of food items that we get from plants. The answer is the three kinds of food items that we get from plants are vegetables, fruits, cereals, and pulses. Okay. Question number two, name any two parts. Sorry, name any two plant part that we eat as vegetables. Name any two plant part that we eat as vegetable. The answer is two plant part that we eat as vegetable are root and leaf. It is root and leaf. Question number three, name any three fruits. Name any three fruits. Apple, mango, orange. Or you can write the name of any three fruit, whichever you know. Okay? Then question number four. Name any three pulses. Name any three pulses. Those are gram, peas, and beans. Gram, peas, and beans. Okay? Now students, our last question, that is long answer question. Okay? What part of the plant do we eat as vegetable? What part of the plant do we eat as vegetables? The answer is the part of the plant that we eat as vegetables are roots, stems, leaves, and fruits. R-O-O-T-S, roots. S-T-E-M-S, stems, L-E-A-V-E-S, leaves, and fruits, F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits. Okay? What part of the plant do we eat as vegetables? The part of the plant that we eat as vegetables are root, stems, leaves, and fruits. Okay? So this is all. This is the question and exercises of this chapter. Okay. You please write this question and answers and these exercises in your notebook. Okay. You copy all these question answer in your notebook. You mention the name of the chapter. Okay. The date, everything you note it down in your notebook. Okay. So in the next class, we will start with the next chapter. chapter. Okay? So students, till then, you study well at home and I will see you in the next class. Okay?